BYU took game number one of the series. We head to day number two of doubleheader. Pick things up in the fourth inning where Texas got the bats going offensively.
That got the two RBI double. Then it's Stevens that gets an RBI double. Saw Long with an RBI single.
There was four runs in the fourth, and that's all they would need as Tierra Davis was sharp in the circle.
She sure was, and she was using it with her rise ball. She was keeping the Cougars off balance all day, and she's even got herself a little changeup working at the end, too.
Texas taking game two, 5-0, so we would head to game three, the rubber match for the series, and the Longhorns kept it up offensively in the second inning. Paige Von Sprecken, the pitcher, starting it off with a triple.
Yeah, in that nine hole as well, and then it's Stevens that steps up huge with a two RBI home run.
Longhorns continue, though, in the fourth offensively.
It was, and of course, it's Stevens again. She's getting that double. She gets the rally started and gets another RBI on the game.
Three runs played it in the fourth inning, and Texas would keep it up in the fifth. Tierra Davis starting it with a solo shot.
And this was just the Texas lineup all day long, 1 through 9. Everyone seeing it well, and Von Sprecken doing it in the circle, but she was 3 for 3 on the night as well.
Texas back-to-back wins over BYU, taking the series. They move to 22-9 on the season.